ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನನ್ನ ಕೂದಲು ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿಗೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಅಂತ ಈ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಜಿ ವಿ ಜಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಜಾಗ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಏನು ಬೇಕೋ ಅದು ಸಿಗುವಂಥ ಜಾಗ. ಅಂದರೆ ನೀವು ಏನು ಕಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರೋ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಶರೀರದಲ್ಲಿ, ಏನು ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆಯೋ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸು, ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಜಿ ವಿ ಜಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್, ದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಲಿ, ಅಂದ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಲಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಗುಣಶೇಖರ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಒಬ್ಬ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಮನುಷ್ಯ, ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಲಿಯಾಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಏನಿದ್ರು ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಆಗಿ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿನ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ತುಂಬಾ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಲೋಸಾಗಿ ಬಿಹೇವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಹಿಡಿದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ನೀವು ಯಾವ ಥರ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಏನೇ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿರೋ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಯಾವ ಥರ ನೀವು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ತುಂಬಾ. ಸೊ ಜಿಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಗೇನ್ ಇಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ಅಂದರೆ ನೀವು ಏನ್ ಕಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ರು ಅದನ್ನ ಗೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಜಿಮ್.
Feel
that I got back the hair what I have lost and I'm coming here for the third session again. I wanted to like increase the density of my hair.
Yeah, that's what we were discussing.
If
you want to increase the density, then we have to do a few more sessions. So, hope you're not scared of the procedure.
Definitely not. When you are there, like no one we can like scared or something like that. It's a very simple procedure. I don't feel like any pain or something like that. And I don't feel any fear because this happened two sessions. It was there in my mind because people used to tell that it's a painful procedure and stuff. But I don't find it it's
that painful.
That painful, and you feel it. It's just like how like a normal injection, like you get when you get fever.
Maybe at the beginning you were apprehensive.
That's it. But later on, people used to see that people had a different interpretation from their perspective, like it's a painful procedure, like head
rocking. But you didn't feel like that, is it? Okay, so for you it was not a bad experience as far as pain is concerned. But the result wise, how do you find?
The result wise, like since you told me that it's a long procedure, like you have to wait for 6 months and stuff. Once the plantation is done, implants are done, you don't get the result instantly, like it's a long procedure.
You have to wait for the hairs to grow, like every other hair, it has to grow.
It has to grow and it has to match the growth of the other hair also.
Okay.
And I have seen that it has fallen down and I know that it's going to come back again.
Okay.
And,
now, so far, how like, you know, how many months since you had the procedure, just to try to recall?
2 months. Two and a half months.
Okay, in 2.5 months, how much of hairs has grown back according to you?
It has grown back like 60% of what we have implanted.
Okay.
So,
okay.
I think it's a great thing. I can feel that some of more like growing, coming back and stuff.
Okay.
I think at least 75% to 80% I get it back.
Okay. And what do you think when you face the camera in your profession?
It feels really good because since it's a media field, since it's a public field,
domain,
people see you every day.
Yeah.
People see you every day and they make
perception. They would like to see you as a hero.
They would like to see me. When I'm good, they would like to see me like in a good way, good manner. When I lost, when I came to know that I'm losing hair after the reality show and I had a hair problem. So you know that I came and made it like after the reality show. And
now from and then, like when you had the sparse hairs showing the scalp on the head, And how did you find yourself facing the camera then compared to how do you find the facing the camera now?
Yeah, definitely. When the close shots are come, like your face are like seen more visible, and in the long shot, like you can apply something or the other thing and you can make your feel that okay, you have hair and stuff. But in close shot, you have to like really conscious that okay, because each and everything can be seen.
Yes, in detail, nowadays with high definition cameras, everything can be seen.
I feel confident now doing more close-up shots, and I feel confident doing more DVR issues since because I'm like getting back that confidence and like getting back the hair what I lost like a year before and two and stuff. So. I feel great.
Okay, fantastic. All right. Now what we will do is probably we will do another small session like how we were doing before, and probably get some other you know 1,000 grafts and so that fill in the rest of the gaps. And as you know that the hair transplant in you know in your industry. It is not a one-time thing, it is an ongoing thing. As and when you lose some hair, so you are going to get that filled in, so that you are never going to be seen as bald. That is how like how it is going in the industry. So we will keep doing that. Welcome.
Thank you.
Take care.
And right, so I'll see you upstairs.
Yeah. Okay.
Hi. So we are planning on
okay, we go.